Let's talk about a real-life example of an Otto cycle with Chegg. An Otto cycle is a thermodynamic cycle that takes chemical energy and transforms it into motion, and we can see this in our car engines. Cars have an internal combustion engine that consists of a cylinder with a piston, a spark plug, an inside valve, and an outside valve. These engines complete an Otto cycle inside of the car in order to turn gasoline into vehicular motion. A combination of gas and air first moves into the engine, and next the combination of air and gas is compressed with the stroke of a piston. The combustion of the air and gas combo then results in the generation of heat in the engine at a constant volume with an increase in pressure. In the end, work is done to stroke the piston to push the mixture of gas and air out of the cylinder at a constant pressure, which makes our car's engines run and drive us to where we need to go.